VPC is the Surgical Clinic's Vascular Procedure Center. It's a center where we can offer outpatient vascular procedures to dialysis patients, people with peripheral vascular disease.
CLI is a term we use to refer to something called critical limb ischemia. It's really a catchphrase nowadays that refers to advanced vascular disease, mainly in the lower extremities. CLI is really the end of the spectrum with regards to PAD. These are patients that have limb-threatening problems with regards to their blood flow. This is a great picture of a gentleman with a foot ulcer. He's also got a 99% blockage of what's called his femoral artery. CLI is a limb-threatening problem. I kind of refer to it as a heart attack of the leg. Our goal in treatment here is to get patients in early in a timely fashion and see them very closely after we do anything to try and treat CLI.
So what's really neat about what we're doing here at the Vascular Procedure Center is really advancing techniques and accessing arteries from all around the body. Okay? And one of the most important advances that we've made in being able to cross and treat these lesions is pedal access, where we're actually accessing the small blood vessels in the foot to get to the blood vessels that actually have blockages. And that allows us to get through lesions or through disease that others haven't been able to get through before, and in patients that would have probably needed a bypass instead.
We not only do the minimally invasive, new, cutting-edge procedures, we also do the old-fashioned surgery, which oftentimes is needed. Sometimes it requires a hybrid approach, which requires both surgery and some of these minimally invasive procedures.
I think that's the major advantage, is that you're going to get the full depth and breadth of vascular disease treatment and the very highly personalized care that I think is second to none to any other group in Nashville. Once they actually come in for their procedure, then we're able to sit down and talk with them about their disease process and what exactly is going to happen. Once we're all done from the procedure itself, they go to a recovery area where one of our nurses spends one-on-one time with that patient, making sure that they recover well and that all their questions are answered before they leave the procedure center.
I'm the nurse here at the Vascular Procedure Center, and I'm the one who brings the patients back into the pre-op area. I give them an overview of what their day is going to be like and what their discharge is going to be like, as well as when they get home.
It's been a very good procedure for me today. Everything went well, thank goodness.
This is a very laid-back environment, so this is off the campus of the hospital.
The outpatient center here, I really like it. I've really been happy. It seems more intimate because it's smaller than a hospital, so you have easier access to everything.
It not only lowers the cost to the patient themselves and to the healthcare system, but it's also more time efficient, and again, allows us to deliver that personalized care that we always strive for.
The physicians, the employees, the patients are what make this procedure center thrive, and it's just very enjoyable to see a patient that has chronic pain, unable to walk, or struggling to walk, essentially be able to walk out of here feeling much better when they leave.